I know you ran into a lot of people there. You talk in the book about this encounter with Elvis.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Elvis changed my life literally. And everybody goes, ooh, Elvis. But nothing, there was nothing funny going on. Probably because I was 17, you know. I think he was smarter than that. But we had this fantastic discussion, and he told me, you do not need to be in Las Vegas. You need to get out. You need to find something else to do. And I was like, what? This is my dream. I just accomplished it. Now you want me to go do something else? And he suggested that he and I sang together, if you can believe that. And I had always sung in choir previously. So he suggested I take singing lessons and maybe become a singer and get out of Vegas. And kind of a long story, but I did all of that. And it was all based on Elvis's advice.
Wow. So really, do we have Elvis to thank for Elvira?